freshman to the stage. This is Cadence's first time being on stage in one of our concerts, and she's going to sing a song for you, written by Sarah Barry Ellis, who wrote the musical Waitress, if you got a chance to see that when that was in town. This is a great song from that show, and again, talks about resilience. Sarah Barry Ellis says every girl should read the lyrics to the song. It talks about surviving in a bad relationship, and specifically, she talked about her own life and what she overcame to get where she was, and then she wrote that into the musical Waitress. So this is Katie Strasser, and she's going to be performing She Used to Be Mine from Waitress.